my girl's mad at me. I didn't want to see the film tonight. I found it hard to say. She thought I'd had enough of her. Oh, why can't she see? She's lovely to me. But I like to stay in and watch TV on my own every now and then. All right, Joe.
Come on, mate. My girl's mad at me. Been on the telly for home for an hour. We hardly said a word. I tried to drive, but I could not be heard. Why can't I explain?
Why can't she see?
Why do I feel this pain?
She's lovely to me, but I like to stay in.
She doesn't understand.
And watch TV on my own.
She takes it all the wrong
way. Hey, how you doing, laddo? Bloody hell, I tell ya.
My girl doesn't exist.
Fair point. Point of logo, please, Dave. So, how can you want it out here with what's the face?
Because she's not my girl anymore.
She
Richard.
Should be
yeah,
his girl.
Yeah, yeah, she
but
should
she's
be.
Mad at him.
She's mad at me.
He's been
yeah.
on the phone
well,
every
we
night.
We talked and talked until it was light.
Gets to like where we think it's agreed.
I thought we'd agree.
Before they talked over it all.
I thought we talked it out.
Of course, now when he tries saying anything about the whole
now
situation.
Now when I try to speak.
She sort of says.
Sort of says I don't
she
care.
She says.
I'm unaware.
And now she says.
I'm weak.
Oh,
alright, you've had enough. Out.
I'm not
I'm fine.
One oh,
careful,
I'm going this way.
Careful, mate. Oh dear. Oh, yeah. Hey. Whoa. Whoa.
Day. Who needs women? I don't. Lewis, you don't need women in the same way that someone who's never had a chocolate biscuit doesn't need a chocolate biscuit.
I love chocolate biscuits.
Why do I feel she doesn't understand, she doesn't realize, she takes it all the
wrong way.
What is this for?
All I wanted was a word.
When both the wrong path and the right.
All I wanted was a word.
Leave him lonely in the night.
Why do I feel this pain? Very slight.
Right.
All the fact that the utility room has no alarm sensor.
No.
All the fact that there's a slight weakness in the existing alarm layout where someone's put a stud wall in front of the infrared, allowing unmonitored access into the lounge and garage.
Cheers, mate.
In business.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I give you...
We've been driving in our car.
Hey, and what's it got, boys?
Fish tank and a cinema.
come noon, half past monsoon, on the banks of the River Nile. Here comes a boat, only half afloat, oarsman grins a toothless smile. Only just one more till this desolate shore, last boat along the River Nile. Don't seem to care, no more wind in his hair as he reaches his last half mile. The oar snaps in his hand before he reaches dry land, but the sound doesn't dampen his smile. Just cross the wet sand with an oar in his hand, float off down the River Nile. Float off down the River Nile. Ladies and gentlemen, the casino.
God, I love Las Vegas.
Wow. Now, we have kept this just the two of us, yeah?
Sarah, I tried.
Joe?
Sarah, I tried. I really tried, but she just pathologically organises people to turn up.
Well, bearing in mind that this is not the Church of the Blessed Virgin, and my wedding car was a flaming gondola.
Kath? Kath, is there any sign of Joe yet?
No.
What did the prison say?
They say they let him out last Friday.
He'll come home, Kath.
Yeah. That's what you told me the last time.
She's trying to remember one better day. A while ago when stop to hear her say.
Try Harper Smith Mercy in Hampstead. Slightly smaller, younger, cheaper.
Total bastards, those big-time developers. They just
sit and get money, just buys them the ride.
And connections and power. God, they think money's everything.
And the thing is, I've got no money to fight them.
Well, then you're not to come see us no more.
No, 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 please come back.
Keep away from our door.
Try that legal aid place.
Camden High Street.
Used to be the Electric Rhino sex shop.